Sandy wasn't drinking again. But Daddy left the proof on her cheek.
Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare.
July. It's pretty huge in the United States. But do you know why? It's more famously known as Independence Day and is a massive annual celebration and national holiday across all 50 states. On this date in 1776, Congress officially announced its independence from Great Britain and their ruler, King George III. The USA had been under British rule since the 1600s, when the British founded 13 colonies to make up the country. Virginia, New York, Massachusetts, Maryland, Rhode Island, Connecticut, New Hampshire, Delaware, North Carolina, South Carolina, New Jersey, Pennsylvania, and Georgia. As these colonies grew, so too did unrest. Inhabitants were not happy at the taxes they were made to pay by the Brits, or the superior treatment they were expected to show to these imposters. So they rebelled. They decided that they needed to declare their independence in writing. Led by Thomas Jefferson, who would later go on to become the third U.S. president, the Declaration was written, presented, and finally accepted, actually on 2nd July, 1776, but announced to the world 2 days later on the 4th of July. This most famous piece of literature is now safeguarded at the National Archives in Washington, D.C. Its most famous line reads, quote, "All men are created equally," and, quote, "are endowed by their Creator with certain unalienable rights that include life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness." Americans are extremely proud of this document and can often be heard quoting it during their annual July 4th celebrations. The whole country comes together for huge displays of patriotic celebrations of this day. Families and friends generally honor it with outdoor gatherings, as the weather across the country is usually good around this time. Picnics, barbecues, and house parties. Parades are held in most cities where citizens dress in the red, white, and blues of the American flag. We can hear the national anthem, the Star Spangled Banner, being proudly sung all over the country. And fireworks always finish off the day's festivities.
Well, she seemed all right by dawn's early light, though she looked a little worried and weak. She tried to pretend he wasn't drinking again, but Daddy left the proof on her cheek.